Okay, so we know the inverse of 17. We could think of this actually as a plus 17 if we wanted to. The inverse of plus 17 is to take away 17, so I'm going to take away 17 from both sides. And what you can see here is on this right hand side, the plus 17 take away 17 is going to equal 0. And here we have 3x plus 2 minus 17. So plus 2 take away 17 is going to be minus 15. And what we have here is we have a minus 15. So the opposite of minus 15 would be to, or the inverse, should I say, in mathematics, is to add 15 to both sides. And as you can see here, I've added 15 to both sides. Okay. And what's going to happen to this minus 15 plus 15? It's going to go to 0. And here we've got 0 add 15, so that's going to be 15. And we've got just 3x on this side. So 3x equals 15. What does 3x actually mean? It means 3 times x. So I'm going to divide both sides by 3, because the inverse of times them by 3 is to divide by 3. And we get x equals, or 1x, 3 goes into 3 once, and 3 goes into 15 5 times. Do I need to keep that 1x, that 1 in front of the x? No, because 1x can be written as simply x, so that's x equals 5.